It's every player's dream to make it as a pro, but some will go further than others to realise that dream. This is Adrian Petulia. That persuaded Peter Jackson to sign him, but his registration was held by little-known Romanian club Petrol Old Ploiești.
Both teams were struggling to sort of agree a fee for him. Fans were offering to stump up the cash, do bucket collections at games. One fan even offered to raise the finance to sign him. It was unbelievable, so he made a great impact even before he played a game. So he had a lot to live up to before he played a competitive match.
In the end, the Imps paid a nominal sum to Ploiești, and Petulia repaid part of that fee on his league debut, coming off the bench to score in the last minute.
He definitely has got something. I'm not going to say he's got to go on and...
On Radio Lincolnshire, a real favourite for Lincoln City fans out there. It's the new single about Lincoln City's star striker, Adrian Petulia.
I suppose the fact that you've written it shows just what a cult favourite he's become.
That's right, yeah, and he was just a big hero in the city, as I say, before he even played, and then, of course, he's now started playing and he's started banging goals in, so, you know, what more can you want?
Sean, do you think we've got a winning song here?
I think the chorus will really catch on. You know, the Alleluia Petulia sort of chorus at the end will be a terrace chant, I'm pretty sure of it, because it's simple and it's really catchy.
He's an absolute cult hero and he's only played, you know, more than half a dozen games, so it's an amazing tale, but it doesn't really look like ending because, you know, he loves the fans love him, and it's really taken off for him.
Is this the way to get a contract in Lincoln City then?
I don't know, something a bit...
Adrian Petulia is certainly making a name for himself up at Lincoln City.
opportunity for the Imps in these early stages of the second half. Oh, and it's a scramble in there, and the ball's been struck home. Lincoln a level, and it looks like Potulea.